A San Antonio, Texas father is recovering today after spending 30 hours adrift in the Gulf of Mexico. Joey Trevino, 37, was on a fishing trip with his uncle and two friends when their 25-foot boat sank in the rocky waters off the Gulf of Mexico Saturday. Use the link in the description for the full story and video. And don't forget to subscribe for the most interesting stories on the web. Links. Keeping you linked.